the Celebrity Family Feud. Let's meet our next two families. Straight out of town. It's Dynasty's Robertson family. Playing against Mike. Hey, folks, both these great families are battling it out for $5. All going to their favorite chair. Very good. Well, let's meet them, everybody.
Willie, what's up, man?
Ryan,
good to see you, man.
This is a dying Steve Harvey. Hey, let's go meet the Nixon family. Let's play Celebrity Feud. Jimmy. All right, let's go, guys. We got top seven answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Grandma may be dead, but she still has a sexy big what? Willie.
Booty.
Pass or play?
Pass or play?
Play.
Pass.
Yeah, they're going to pass. They're going to play. I know you ready. Fill in the blank, Grandma, man.
It will be.
Grandma. Let's go to question two. Give me. Hey, guys, here we go. Top five answers are on the board. If they made a grandpa sexy for a sexy wife dog, what might it smell like? Corey.
Oh. Luke. All right, you got this.
Meat.
Yes, we're going to play.
Yeah, we're going to play. Way to go, baby. Way to go. Hey, Sadie.
Fire.
Booty.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
Hey, mixers, I need two of you. Play Fast Money. Let's go. All right, you ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name a part of your ice cream that hurts when you sleep in a strange position.
Ketchup.
Name something you'd hate to have even your best friend borrow.
One.
Name something you pour on food.
Underwear. Ketchup.
How many nights a week do single people date?
Shoulder.
Besides a raincoat, name a piece of wet weather gear.
Boot.
There you go.